Hello, I'm Aklay Kulhad. You would have met me at tea shops. People sip tea in me and then break and throw me away.
And I am a clay bowl.
Since a long time, people have been using me and other clay utensils for cooking and serving food.
But we weren't always like this. Our story begins with clay. Yes, look there, a lump of clay. From that to becoming a utensil, we have undertaken a long journey. Come on, let's give you a glimpse of our journey.
When the potter thought about making us, he first needed the lump of clay. Children, remember, we are not made up of ordinary mud or sand. Only clay is used for creating us. The potter then placed this lump on his wheel and turned it round and round. This rotating lump of clay was then given a shape by the potter.
But our journey did not end here. Upon being removed from the wheel, we were wet and soft.
To make us strong, the potter kept us out to dry in the sun. We turned stiff under the heat of the sun. To make us even stronger, we were baked in a kiln or furnace. Now, whether you pour tea in me or put lentils in the bowl, we don't break or budge.
Children, do you know clay utensils are completely eco-friendly? Utensils made of clay and dry leaves, which have been used in our culture since time immemorial, do not cause any harm to the earth and environment.
Okay, children, now tell me, have you ever tried to make something from clay? Even without a potter's wheel, you can make interesting and unique things with clay. Ask your parents to get you some clay. Now, shape it into a long rope like this. Now, turn this long rope round and round like this. And here, your bowl is ready. Wasn't it simple? You can also make a glass by flattening clay. Cut flattened clay into two shapes, circle and a rectangle. Now place the rectangular piece on top of the circle, like this. Your glass is ready.
To make these utensils strong, you must dry them in the sun. You can also do another thing, buy some clay pots or lamps from a potter's shop
and paint them in different colors.
The diyas, which light up the city on Diwali, they're also made up of clay.
These clay pots and pans have been in use since thousands of years. Human beings needed utensils to cook and serve food. First, clay and stone utensils were invented. Stones were chiseled or carved into utensils. Clay utensils needed soft and skilled hands for shaping.
And then they were baked for making them steady and strong.
Clay has also been used for making toys.
Shh! Looks like the potter has woken up. We will now have to go. You remember all we talked about today, right? We told you about the journey from clay to becoming a utensil. After kneading clay, the potter shapes it on his wheel, then he dries it in the sun and bakes it in the furnace. Clay pots and pans are absolutely eco-friendly. And yes, they have been used by human beings since thousands of years.
We are now rushing.
Bye-bye.